Al-Imam Ar-Ridha, divine blessings be upon him, has stated, "One who visits the shrine of Abi Abdullah, peace be upon him, in the vicinity of the Euphrates, has done what resembles visiting Allah at the most sublime proximity possible beyond Arsh."